You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Badra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
Did I ever tell you about Noor? This is one of my favorites. She used to be a doctor, quite the benevolent soul. She came to Kirat on some aid mission in the early days of my reign. She had the audacity to write a report on the human rights abuses perpetrated by my regime. So I reached out to her, invited her to come back to see the improvements, how we'd acted on her recommendations. I extended the invite to her family. So she came. Husband and kids. I put them up in the palace,
getting in that way. Right. Time for plan B.
I'm gonna go. you've done? This was to show our strength. You're making us look weak. Stick to the plan.
People of Kirat, I've given you
Is it true? Is no one dead?
You?
She's dead.
Minko prayaska babu jitani.